Norfolk, come to order, all rise. Honorable Judge Williams presiding.
In a courtroom filled to capacity, children, parents, and social workers join city officials in a celebration of being chosen.
We are here to celebrate National Adoption Day. We honor you because you have become the core of a family, not because of chance, but because your parents yearned to find you. With hopeful hearts, they searched for you, and with great joy, they found you. And when they found you, they chose you over all others.
The ceremony, at once solemn and joyful, signifies a new beginning for each of these newly adopted children and their forever families.
You parents are so special. You are such an inspiration to us, so much a reminder why we chose to work with children in the first place. So much an affirmation that patience and love really can prevail.
The handshakes, the smiles, and the cuddly mementos are a quiet prelude to the excitement yet to come.
Erin Sophia Ferrer, if she could come forward, please, up to the bench with me to help me with my final judicial duties today.
For Lorraine Cortland and her husband, Winfield, adoption provided the threads that have woven their family together. They've adopted three children and are in the process of adopting three more.
They have so much potential, you know, just waiting for someone to open the door and let it out. And so I love it. I love to watch them blossom like a rose petal, just opening up. It's wonderful.
Shirley and Raymond Jennings are the proud parents of Brandon Fletcher Jennings, who has thrived under their care. He loves to draw and envisions a career as a cartoonist.
Very lovely child. He come from a hard way, but he's straightening out.
The little boy that walked in my house 4 years ago, he got me to this point where, you know, I kind of knew that he was mine. I call him my godson. He's the type of kid that has it all in him. He could be whatever he wants to be. All he had to do was have a chance. And now that he has a chance, I know he's going to be somebody great. I know it. In my heart, I feel it.
And Brandon speaks for every child when he explains that he's simply happy to have a family he can call his very own.
And when you first came into their home, did you ever think it would be this way?
No.
So what did you experience when you came to live with them?
I experienced love.